Gratitude makes a sense of past, brings peace for today, and creates a vision for tomorrow. In the world full of competitions, deadlines, and challenges, we need to keep up the vitamin level of our body. In this respect, we often ignore very important vitamin G, which stands for gratitude. A very good morning to all present here. We, the students of class 8 Vindhyas, are going to present the assembly on the topic vitamin G. Have an attitude for gratitude. First of all, I would like to call Arindam, Himanshu, Muskan, Divya, Hardik, Deepika will present a perspective on gratitude.
Gratitude towards parents. Parents are the closest people we have when we are young. They are one with whom we spend most of the time. But nowadays, due to advancement and technology, all of us are busy with the gadgets that we forget to acknowledge our parents for what they do for us. In order to show gratitude for them, we can help them in their work, follow their advice, spend time with them, as well as respect them. Gratitude towards teachers. Do you know that teachers are the people with whom we spend most of our time besides parents and friends? Most importantly, teachers' mission is not only to make us learn what we are supposed to learn in the school, but they also give us advice, inspiration, and motivate us to succeed in life. We should show gratitude towards teachers by following their advice, getting good grades, and doing our homework.
Gratitude towards friends. Friendship is always a sweet responsibility, never an opportunity. It is a popular saying that a friend in need is a friend indeed. Friends hold a special place in our heart and stand by us whenever we need them. We must appreciate our friends and express our gratitude for them by sharing our things and helping them to get rid of their problems.
Gratitude towards school. School is one of the most important places in all life. It is a responsibility to take care of the school by switching off the fan when they are not in use, by not littering the school premises, not making the walls and benches of the school dirty. By doing all that, we can show our gratitude towards our school.
Gratitude towards nature. We have infinite gifts from the nature to be thankful to it. The sun that warms us, the food that the earth provides, the water we drink, and our own physical body. We must express our gratitude towards nature by growing more plants, keeping our surroundings clean, and preserving our resources.
Gratitude towards Indian culture. We are grateful to Indian culture as it gives us opportunity to have lot of fun by celebrating different festivals of different religion. They join people of different tradition and religion in the spirit of mutual respect and cooperation. The upcoming festival of this week are Eid and Guru Purv. Eid celebrates the birthday of Prophet Muhammad, the founder of Islam. Guru Purv celebrates the birthday of the first Sikh Guru, Guru Nanak Dev Ji. This is the occasion of celebration and prayer among Sikh people. We can express our gratitude towards Indian culture by respecting all religions and celebrating all festivals together with great fervor and joy. Thank you and have a nice day.
Physical health. Now Karishma and Nathik are going to present a poem on the title Be Thankful.
That you do not act ready, have everything you desire. If you did, what would there be to look forward to?
Be thankful when you don't know something, for it gives you the opportunity to learn.
Be thankful for the difficult times. During those times, you grow.
Be thankful for your limitations, because they give you the opportunity for improvement.
Be thankful for your mistake. They will teach you valuable lessons.
Be thankful when you are tired, because it means you have made a difference.
It is easy to be thankful for the good times.
A life of rich fulfillment comes to those who are also thankful for their setbacks.
Find a way to be thankful for your troubles. They will become your blessings.
Thank you and have a nice day.
Imagine going through a day when strangers smile at you without thinking and expecting anything. How will they make your day? It will definitely make you feel wonderful. Now Tanya is going to present a Hindi poem on the title Abhar.
सुप्रभात, मैं तान्या आज आप सबके सामने एक कविता प्रस्तुत करने जा रही हूँ, जिसका शीर्षक है आभार। जिससे पद पर स्नेह मिला उस राही का धन्यवाद। जीवन अस्थिर अनजाने ही हो जाता पद पर मेल कहीं। सीमित पगडग लंबी मंजिल तय कर लेना कुछ खेल नहीं। दाएं बाएं सुख दुख चलते सम्मुख चलता पथ का प्रमाद। जिससे पद पर स्नेह मिला उस राही का धन्यवाद। सांसों पर अविलंबित काया जब चलते चलते चूर हुई। दोस्त से शब्द मिल गए मिली नवस्फूर्ति थकावट दूर हुई। पथ के पहचाने छूट गए पर साथ साथ चल रही याद। जिससे पथ पर स्नेह मिला उस राही का धन्यवाद। जो साथ न मेरा दे पाए उनसे कब सुनी हुई गगर। मैं भी न चलूं यदि तो भी क्या राही मर राह अमर। इस पथ पर वे ही चलते हैं जो चलने का पा गए स्वाद। जिससे पथ पर स्नेह मिला उस राही का धन्यवाद। कैसे चल पाता यदि ना मिला होता मुझको आकुल अंतर। कैसे चल पाता यदि मिलते चिर तृप्ति अमरतापूर्ण प्रहर। आभारी हूँ मैं उन सबका जो दे गए व्यथा का जो प्रसाद। जिससे पथ पर स्नेह मिला उस राही का धन्यवाद। धन्यवाद।
Now let's take a ride around the world and find what are the top stories happened. Now